My core is under attack, you don't fucking say, really? Tell me something I don't know. Woo! I guess I'm gonna wait, and welcome back to X-Morph Defense. Welcome back to this pathetic planet with these pathetic citizens. local life form, let's say. So, basically what we did last time is that we did Great Britain. I've managed to get the gold score over here. Jesus, I'm like all sweaty. It's fucking hot in this room. You know what? Like, if you're aiming for the gold medal on hard difficulty, when like this last wave, you just have to put like 5 towers, anti-air towers in one spot when the two bomber paths like cross each other, and that's gonna be it. Like, you won't need any more defense on that path, and actually you'll be able to get the gold, because the last wave was the wave that I fucked up. Today we're gonna try to do Germany. Yeah, and apparently Germany is completely a little tiny bit different than the Great Britain. Apparently here we get shitloads of tanks, and also we get the artillery tower. So we're gonna try to do Germany. We're gonna visit my lovely neighbors country wise and we're gonna see what we're gonna go over here. So yeah, you get this thing, the artillery tower. The artillery tower shoots long-range explosive shells and most effective against group of enemies, and can be used with good results against all types of ground units. It can shoot above terrain obstacles, however, it cannot shoot at enemies that are too close of it, and probably cannot shoot at air units. So
that's gonna be wonderful. Overseer, deal with this pathetic wretch.
And also, there's gonna be a boss over here.
Ooh, can't wait.
Establish a strong presence in this region and stifle any opposition. Additionally, we will connect to the energy infrastructure of all Europe. This will increase our power even further.
The X-Morph have landed in Berlin. They're trying to take control over all of Europe. We can't let this happen. After the failure in Great Britain, the British have placed the remainder of their air force under my command. I've already called in heavy bomber support, but it's going to take some time before it arrives. We have to react quickly. I'm sending in a large number of fast attack vehicles against the X-Morph Corps.
Warning, a large number of enemy vehicles is quickly moving in on our location. Block their paths to gain more time to destroy them.
Aye aye, Overseer. So yeah, you like land in Germany, in Berlin. I was like standing over here looking for the Brandenburg Gate, and guess what? You don't see that thing. But what do you see? Like a different landmark that's currently in Germany? The fucking Autobahn, also known as Highway! You have a fucking highway over here. Yes. Germany and the highways. Fastest in Europe. There's no speed limits on German highways, if you haven't known. Right, so how are we gonna do this? Righty, so we're gonna go this way. Okay, you are not gonna fly. Oh, I don't think actually I can like combine this thing on the other side. I need to like figure out a good defenses. Yes, good defenses of the core. And apparently some light attack group's gonna go to the Autobahn, so I have to like deal with that thing. So if I'm gonna make post over here, post over here, post over here, I think this is gonna work, and I'll be able actually to block up three paths at the same time.
So we're gonna do exactly that. Did you hear me, Overseer? Please commence the defense and harvesting of the planet. We will deal with the local life form as the humans. Yes.
Okay, so they're gonna like precisely the way I want them to go. So the only wave I need to worry about is this wave. This is the only wave. So, bomber, let's do it. Ooh.
Destroying groups of enemy units over long distances.
Beautiful!
Air support ready. Open.
Thank you, Overseer, for this support, yes! This is gonna be so easy to kill the human.
Okay, I need a freaking fighter. Like, really, you sending those guys at me? Okay, collect the resources because we need, like, oh yes, the artillery tower, look at it! It is so nice! Oh, yeah, you think you can, like, actually do that? Look. Avoiding you! Avoid- oh shit, fuck. Okay, that actually hurts, that hurts. Okay.
Face ghost mode, engage, Overseer. We will not getting hit by the local life form weaponry systems, no. This is beyond us. We will prevail. We will destroy them all.
Okay, as soon as they're gonna stop, like, bombarding my ass, that would be nice, thank you very much. So much resources! Look at this! It's like fucking Christmas in the middle of summer! Oh, no, 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 you're getting too comfortable. No. Kill you. Kill you, kill you, kill you, kill you. Okay, this is getting a little bit hot, you know? It's getting a little tiny bit hot in this room. Oh, shit. Wookie. Wookie. I got this. Okay. I'm guessing that the first wave is gonna be only hard because I have, like, limited amount of towers, but that is fine. Just wait. Okay, keep harvesting. Yes, all of the sexy resources over here. Thank you very much. Okay, that thing is harvested. Beautiful. Okay. Ooh, that's a little bit hard. A little tiny bit.
Response units have been destroyed. I'm sending in a tank assault force.
No, you're not. Well.
Oh. Unit reporting. Active armor protection enabled. We'll get past enemy artillery. This is what these tanks were made for.
Interesting.
Warning. Enemy tanks can block our artillery projectiles. Build four artillery tanks to overwhelm them or destroy themselves.
Aha, so basically, like, they can protect themselves from one shot, but they cannot protect themselves from two shots.
Sounds easy.
Destroyed our initial attack wave. Heavy attack units aren't ready for a counter-strike yet, but the aliens haven't had time to build up their defenses either. Continue the attack with regular tank units and light vehicle support.
Yes, whatever, Commander. Do whatever you want to. Righty, so I need to... Wait, can I move this thing up here and it's gonna, like, increase the range? No, it's gonna be exactly the same range. So, we have to use this thing for another... Actually, wait, if I could put the tower on the building... Okay, you won't have range to the... I wanted to have the tower, like, range over the... Over the highway. But I don't know with this fly. This may actually not fly, you know? But that is fine. Okay, let me figure out, like, a nice layout of defenses over here. Actually, wait, if I'm gonna put the towers over here... Oh, you have range on the fucking highway. Oh, that's beautiful. Oh, yes, you're coming with me as well. Come on. Oh, we'll be doing so much damage. Right, so I've combined all of the waves and everything, like, ends up over here. So that is, like, perfect spot for me to try to defense this thing.
So let's do this, human. Just you and your buffer.
Okay, whatever. Yeah, I also need to, like, figure out... I need to, like, place the area defense turret, just in case, you know, so that they're gonna, like, get destroyed, the fucking fighters and stuff like that, because they're, like, really fucking annoying. Like, really, really, really annoying.
Get away, pathetic human.
Okay, collect the... Oh, yes. Thank you for the resources. That's gonna be used for my own advantage, actually.
Yes.
Okay, bomber and deploy a bomb. There you go. Beautiful resources.
Thank you, human. Your contribution towards the claiming of this pathetic world will be acknowledged.
Can you, like, stop sending rockets after me? The rockets are, like, flying left, right, and center. I love this game. It's fucking nice.
Okay.
Collecting of this.
Units have been destroyed. I'm sending in a tank assault force.
Send what? Oh, thank you. Send whatever you want, pathetic human. I'm just gonna use this thing against you anyway. Right, this thing is destroyed nicely. Let's see down, collect all of this thing. Beautiful. Okay, now let's see. Oh, yes, my artillery tower is blue. See, this is what I wanted to achieve over here. This is so great. All of those fuckers are getting destroyed completely. Oh, this is so sweet. Okay, just remember to use the ghost mode.
The ghost mode, Overseer, is the thing that you need to use. The mode of the spaceship that you need to use. The Guardian. Allow it. With it, you can face to another dimension and the rockets won't even harm the spaceship. Do not allow yourself to get killed. Don't be pathetic like them.
All of the resources. Thank you. So, yeah, this is this thing that they have said. So, two artillery towers can deal with this thing. One artillery tower, not exactly. What? Really?
Whoa, explosions.
Everything going to shit. Humanity is about to face its worst enemy. I'm kind of, like, surprised that they haven't decided to nuke me yet. Like, that's normally what happens in the movies with alien life form. It's like,
nuke them.
But sir, if you're gonna nuke them, civilians gonna die.
I do not care. Nuke them.
And then they use, like, the nukes and everything goes to shit anyway. Yes, everything according to plan.
Exactly. Humans.
Okay, destroy this thing. Really, like, stop sending the fucking fighters. Thank you. Additional resources. Beautiful. Use the fucking bomber. Thank you. Come again. Come visit me sometime, human. As soon as I'm gonna develop a mighty base that you won't be able to penetrate with your pathetic tanks and vehicles and everything. Armored division, my ass. Stop going after me. I'll be going after you. I was, like, looking for, like, a spot to, like, block the way. with some buildings or something. Apparently this is not the case in this mission, but that's fine. Here, have a bomb. And wreck it. Thank you. You gonna say something fancy?
To being massacred by the aliens. We're changing our tactics. We'll try to destroy their defenses. I'm calling in mobile artillery.
What?
Artillery ready to attack alien structures.
Ooh. Oh, that's new.
Watch out for enemy artillery attacks. Basic tower is under attack. Range to destroy artillery units. Defend them yourself or upgrade the basic tower to an artillery tower.
Huh. Okay, you dare to attack my structures, human. Here, let me deal with that. A bomb for a bob.
Okay, he managed to destroy the tower. No, he didn't. Take it with me.
Enemy artillery units is incoming. It is recommended to place artillery towers at the front to protect other towers.
Okay. Need to like relocate the towers then. They need to form like a line. Something like this. Okay, so this is gonna be the artillery tower. You're gonna be also be artillery tower. So this line is protected from artillery. Now this line also is gonna use artillery, but we have artillery over here. How much buildings I have? 4. Okay, let's make more artillery. I need to make myself like a fucking anti-air thingy over here. There you go. And that'll be it actually. I can actually turn this thing into a artillery as well. There you go. Oh, it's gonna work beautiful. Oh, I can't fucking wait. Gunships, yeah, good luck. Okay, how about you're gonna come to my friend? Meet my friend, Germany. My little anti-air tower. Come on, start to shoot. Thank you. Thank you for helping me. Finally, I have some peace. Can you like imagine this thing? Oi, Holmes, what is this? Das is aliens. Das is good? Nein, das ist kaputt. Das ist nicht gut. Nicht gut completely. Come on, fuck peasants! Well, actually, I think that the tanks are actually belonging to Germany and probably the airplanes like belonging to the Brits. So...
Oh, Johnny, good Johnny! Look at this, yes! We are trying to attack the alien enemy fortifications, yes! Like, what's the worst that can possibly happen to us?
Jerry, that's an anti-air unit.
Oh! Well, we are fucked! For the Queen then!
They're still trying to send like anti-air units after me, but that's fine. Okay, so the artillery, they try to group up over here, but they can't because the artillery towers of my own are like bombarding them. This is so well made! So well made defenses, man! It kinda starts to worry me because, you know, there's gonna be like a boss in this mission, and if this is so easy for now, then I'm gonna like scared what actually is gonna happen when the boss gonna appear. Because, like, if the Germans are like using tanks, mostly tanks, you know, what's this task?
Panzerkofferwagen.
You mean the tank?
No. That is a Panzerkofferwagen. Yeah. Natürlich. Hans, our tank got destroyed. The tank is kaput. Nein.
Anything else?
Have repelled our attack. I'm sending in more artillery with repair unit support.
Oh, fuck. I hate those motherfuckers. Like, really annoying. Right, wave 4. I can get more artillery units, actually.
Yeah, let's do that.
So, artillery over here. Yo, man, I hate you like artillery. So, I'm gonna put artillery on your artillery, so you can artillery while you artillery. And... okay, normal tower can also do. Like, I wanted to place anti-air tower. Not gonna fly this time. No shit, really? Whoa.
Aye, aye, Overseer. The defense will commence immediately for the glory of the Hive Mind,
whatever race we actually like fighting. I still don't know how our race is called. Yeah, I know that the humans call us like X-Morph, but no. Ouch, fuck, I completely forgot that the Reaper units can actually like fucking damage me. Right, so deal with those fuckers. I have a bomb for you, a surprising exploding thing. And also need to get destroyed. There I go, okay. So without the healers, you cannot do jack shit. Okay, I'm just gonna collect the sources. There we go, sweet. Beautiful. Okay, deploy a fucking bomb over there. It blew up! Completely! I mean, what they wanted to actually achieve over here. My defenses are too tight. Oh, look at all of these sources. The only thing I'm doing in this mission is just flying around and connecting two sources, actually. You cannot go through, people! Not this time! No, this is not the previous mission. The previous mission was, like, really fucking hard. But this one, for now, is like a walk in the park.
It's like driving the Autobahn, yeah?
And X-Morph like have reinforced their defenses with artillery towers, but we've got an answer to this. Bulldog tanks can withstand artillery fire and will pave a way to the alien core. If they can't break through, then we might have to sacrifice the city and call in the prototype Jaguar Type S tank.
Bulldog tanks? We have faced them before, I don't know.
Warning. Very resilient enemy units incoming. Build up more defenses along their estimate.
Okay. Building defenses, man. Really building like shitloads of defenses. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna take this unit and move you like in the middle. Yeah, because I'm like basically flanking around this section, so hopefully... Actually, you know what? No. Because one tower can easily destroy like most of the incoming air units, so I'm gonna put you over here. There you go. Perfect defense. Okay, let's see what you have. Come on over! Come on all! I have shit to do!
Bulldog tanks reporting on the battlefield. We'll break through alien fire and head straight to the core.
Whoa, do you see the tank? Let me get closer. Do you see this monstrosity? What the... Did we face this thing before? I think we did.
Air support ready.
In Canada, I think? Whoa, okay. Deal with the fucking healing units, because that's gonna be a pain in the ass. Quickly. Quickly deal with that. Quickly deal with the defense units. I mean healing units. There you go. Okay, beautiful. That thing is down. Okay, I see another healing unit, so let's just go quickly. Yeah, gunship. Ha! Pathetic. How about we're gonna focus on the Autobahn? There you go. It went boom boom.
Air support attacking aliens.
No, you're not. Stop lying. Okay, deal with the bulldog tanks. I'm gonna support my line. Just this time. Dude, look! Oh shit, fuck, he's actually fighting back. Oh, I completely forgot about that thing. Right!
It's time to die, Mr. Bulldog.
Okay, another healer unit. Deal with the healer unit. That's close. Do not die. If you're gonna die, that's gonna be like really pathetic and everybody gonna be laughing at you at the base and basically your race will be all against you, so, you know, you really want to avoid that, you know? There you go. Good thing that the healer can be like usually destroyed with one bomb. And I'm gonna wreck your shit. Wreck your shit! Wreck your shit one more time! Okay, get out the fucking bullet tanks because they are too close to the base. Come on, man! I'm gonna blow up your shit. Yeah! Okay, one down. 3,000 to go! Come on! Spargos and everything! On the tank, please! I want you to take care, like... I want you to look like something. I mean, look at the tanks, like look at the vehicles. Like, those are like normal cars, right? Look at the fucking tank. He's taking the entire size of the Autobahn. I mean, on the highway. Jesus, I'm back in German over here. What is this? I don't like serious about this. Okay, wreck this thing because it's starting to annoy me. Really annoy me. I'm impressed that the Autobahn, I mean, the highway is still standing. What they're making the highway out of in this Germany? No bloody clue. And a few tanks to destroy.
Yes. Come on all. Everybody's welcome.
Can you like just die? Thank you!
Damn it! Even the super heavy bulldog tanks weren't able to destroy the X-Morph core. Fortunately, the reinforcements from Britain are finally here. We're going to squash the aliens with German tanks and blow them to hell with British bombers.
Oh no.
Prepare our forces for a joint air and ground full frontal assault against the X-Morph core.
Oh, that's bad! Uh-oh, we have incoming bombers.
Going to attack us from multiple directions, from the air and on the ground. Use all available means of defense.
Okay, that's actually a little tiny bit fucked up. Right, bombers, I need... Okay, I have shitloads of resources, so let's put those resources into good use. I'm gonna swap you to the location, so artillery tower will go to the side. Like this. Anti-air will go here. I need like, I think I'm gonna need like 4 anti-air actually, just to be sure. No, I want to select it, thank you. Okay, 4 anti-air towers on this side. Now they are swarming this side, right? So let's make like 2 on this side as well. There you go. Now those won't attack my turrets anyway, so that's fine. Okay, now tanks. How does the situation with tanks looks like? So 7 bulldog tanks from this side. No bulldog tanks over here, and no bulldog tanks over here. Right, so this one is gonna use bulldog tanks. So if I'm gonna make like, artillery towers, I can make 1 artillery tower. So this thing should actually be more than enough. Let's do it.
Bombers entering danger zone. En route to release payload and alien structures.
You want to unload something on me?
Think weak again. I'm gonna weaken you a little tiny bit. So after that, you're gonna be like a just a pathetic duckling, flying towards the hunter's spot for shoot off.
Come on, destroy you, destroy you. Okay, that one is damaged enough. Destroy this one now. Oh shit. Okay, not to self. Shoot lots of flying things. Just make sure that the mother. Oh, crap. Okay, wait. This thing needs to get moved. Move it, swing quickly. Come on, over here. Ooh, that's a lot of fucking air turrets. I mean, air units. What is this? Oh, whoa. Fuck. Okay, need more air turrets on this side as well. Really need more air turrets. Yeah, air turrets, please. Anti-air, thank you. Thank you. Connect. Thank you. Okay, beautiful. Right. Defenses are set up, hopefully. Destroy it! Don't destroy the turrets though! That'll be lovely! Thank you! Don't focus on the fucking fighters, focus on- Ah, shit.
Tower destroyed, because you're too fucking stupid to focus on the right fucking thing. Pathetic weakling.
Okay. Main of thing has been destroyed. Shoot lots of resources, thank you very much for this. Now, focus on the new threat, which is the healers, of course.
Always take out the healers. Take out the guy with the robe!
What? Pass? The tank with the green beam.
Oh, you mean the healer thingy?
Yes, thank you. What the fuck? Sneak attack? Are you serious? Okay. Make this thing. Connect this thing quickly. Woo! That was close. Okay, it's fucking sneak attack. Would you look at bloody that? That's sweet. That's really cool. Right, I need more defenses over here. Block them. There you go. Okay. What the fuck was that supposed to be, man? Human, you're playing unclean, aren't you?
I like you.
Okay, healer. Take care of the healers first. Take care of the healers and don't die. Thank you. Beautiful. We love you. Oh shit. Lots of fucking incoming tanks. Like, shitloads of. Really? Fucking. Oh fuck. Crap. My points just went to shit. Because I fucking died. I was not paying attention. Fuck! No, that's not cool. Not cool. I think I should like destroy one of the anti-air turrets and turn them into like artillery turrets. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that actually. If I could only have like a minute to do. Come on. No. Don't you fucking dare. Don't that. Thank you. Okay, and on this side as well. No, I don't want to fucking build you. Oh my god, really? Don't want to build you. I cannot target it. Fuck it. I give up.
Time for the air show, human. You obviously will be proud of the defenses.
Like shitloads of bulldog tanks. Let me look at it. Okay, I want to transform you. Now I can fucking do it. Why the fuck I couldn't do it on this one? I can't fucking move you. I don't know why. And I cannot fucking transform you. Also don't know why. This is just not working. Not working. Bug, error. Call it double dipshit. Okay, destroy this thing quickly. Come on. Okay, just gonna stand over here and keep bombarding you. How about that? Cool. I have some great idea. Beautiful idea. Break you out. Well, come on. Blow up already. Thank you.
Come again, Hans.
My god, all of the fucking resources and we're like getting waste. I'm not collecting anything. Woo. Okay, fucking healer. Break you. Thank you for visiting. Come again. Maybe not. Come on Wednesday, actually. That'll be fine. The last of the bulldog tanks is about. Yeah, it just got destroyed, so. No more of a threat. Just deal with the healer units and everything will be mine on this side. And there's one more coming on this side. Goodbye!
He got blown up to smithereens by more advanced technology of warfare.
Okay, collect all of this bullshit. There you go, sweet. Okay, normal tanks. So I died once. That could actually affect my score. I hope it's gonna still give me like gold. Otherwise I'm gonna get really pissed. Because I fucking died because I was not fucking paying attention. Oh yeah, and not to self, next time if you have like a heavy air attack and you can swap the fucking turrets, do it. Like really fucking do it. Okay, collect all of this. Can I sell this thing finally? I think I bugged the tower.
General, our units have been defeated. We can't break through.
Of course you can.
Acknowledged. It's time to combat test our most powerful weapon. I'm calling in the prototype Jaguar Type S.
Oh, shit.
The streets are too narrow, and we don't know if the bridges are going to support such weight. We haven't tested it in an environment like this before.
Tough luck, soldier. This is war. There's no time for testing. Berlin endured tougher battles. If there is no road, then make one.
Oh! Okay, so what you gonna do?
Jaguar Type S.
Uh-oh.
On the battlefield.
Whoa!
The city has been evacuated. Urban safety directives have been called off. All weapons enabled. Collateral damage is acceptable.
He is taking buildings on a fucking trip? Whoa, 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 whoa! No! 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 Uh-oh, incoming!
Attack missed! The next shot is gonna land right on target!
Oof! Oh, crap! Go! Go, 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 go!
Prepare the demolisher cannon for another attack!
Don't you fucking dare! This is gonna be fucked. No. Wrong fucking unit.
Woo! We need some time to get it operational. Or we're moving to a different firing position. Alien defenses are very strong near their core. Let's stick to long range attacks.
Really? Want to stick to long range attacks? Good bloody luck. Yeah, I cannot fucking.
Preparing to launch heavy cruise missiles against the X-Morph core.
Oh crap. And guess what? I fucking took out the fucking anti-air. Oh shit, 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 oh shit. Woo, okay, this is gonna be fucked.
We need air support. We need it now.
The demolisher cannon is preparing to fire.
No. Whoa, 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 this is not nice. No. Fuck. No, this. Shit. My core is under attack, you don't fucking say, really? Tell me something I don't know. Woo! Lasers! Sexy! Okay, not to self, I need more fucking anti-air units, really? Don't fucking say! Tell me something I don't know. Oh crap, 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 crap. Oh, that sucks. So badly. Okay, weaken them a little tiny bit, right. Oh, that was really fucking bad. Okay, not to self, like, I need to, like, before the battle with the tank, I need to, like, make, like, shitloads of anti-air units. I mean, towers. Woo! No, don't you dare, don't you dare, don't you dare, don't you dare. This is so cool. Okay, the tank is just like driving around, he's not going towards my base, so that's nice. Tower destroyed my ass, don't have fucking time for that. Woo, okay. Okay, I see where this is going, right. Need to take those artillery turrets with me. Taking you on a trip, transforming you into anti-air unit, transforming you into anti-air. Fuck off! No, don't. How the fucking head core is dropping when this thing is not firing? This is actually fucking cool fight. This is really fucking cool. Okay. Invisibility. Fucking bomb, thank you for visiting, come again. Okay, I need more anti-air turrets. How the fuck you... Jesus! Okay, he wrecked my shit. I need more turrets. I need really more towers. What? Are you like... I am trying, Overseer, okay? I am really trying. Can, like, the bridge collapse on his way? That would be lovely. Thank you. Come on, destroy it. Destroy.
Woo!
Have some! Whoa, that was fucking cool. German engineering at its finest.
We suffered defeat. The aliens destroyed the Jaguar tank. We don't have any more capable units in Germany. However, it looks like the Jaguar Type S has seriously threatened the aliens. We'll analyze this battle and create new war machines that will finally defeat them. The Russians and Japanese have already made some progress in that regard.
Oh, crap.
Another gigantic enemy war machine destroyed. They demolished their city more than we did. Now we can connect to their energy installations and power up our doors. This will allow us to increase the number of our consciousnesses in our structure. Excellent work. Prepare to transfer your consciousness to the next area.
Whoa, awesome fight. Love the fucking tank. Look at the size of this monstrosity. Okay, give me gold. Come on, give me gold. I was a good guy. Give me gold. 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 I still managed to get gold in this mission. Are you serious about this?
Fuck yeah. I was not expecting anything else, Overseer. The performance has been outstanding, as usual.
That is collected perfect. I think this thing saved me, like, a lot. And and the time saved me. Regenerations once, yeah. The health core, pathetic. Okay, I need to like actually put some resources into the core of health. Otherwise, we're gonna get really overrun quite fast in this game. Right. So this has been
X-Morph. Germany is on the knees.
One tank from Germany to Poland, right? From Berlin. Germany, not this time, motherfuckers. It was an awesome fucking fight. Love it to bits. So, apparently the next boss is gonna be probably in Japan or in Russia, so... Can't fucking wait what they're gonna throw at me. I think the Japan is gonna have a robot. You know? Like, that's like so typical Japan. Since the Germans have like a tank, so the Japanese needs to have like a gigantic robot, like a Power Ranger type style. I don't know, we'll see about that. But that's gonna happen, hopefully, in the future episodes. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the collective episode. Please press the love a lot. I'll see you all in the next video.